Bet some breaking news now to tell you about. Only one lane is open on southbound 75 right now near Ezra Charles because of this semi crash. We're told the truck broke through the barricade. No word on any injuries.